Canada seems to be getting more wary of Chinese firms. The nation ordered three Chinese companies to divest their investments in Canadian critical minerals, citing national security concerns. The three Chinese firms are Sinomine Rare Metals Resources Company, Chengji Lithium International, and Jiangge Mining Investment Company. Western allies are concerned over China's growing dominance in the sector. In response, China accused Canada of using national security as an excuse to suppress Chinese companies. Canadian Industry Minister François-Philippe Champagne said that the divestiture was ordered after rigorous scrutiny of foreign firms by Canada's national security and intelligence community, adding that Canada will act decisively when investments threaten our national security and our critical mineral supply chains. Canada has large deposits of minerals such as nickel and cobalt. These are critical for electrical power technology, such as electric vehicles, and demand is expected to expand in the coming decades.